Slowly but surely, firefighters are gaining ground on the wildfires torching Northern California, but the numbers keep rising.
At least 35 people are dead, 5,700 homes and businesses destroyed, and 90,000 people displaced as flames continue to wreak havoc.
CBS's Chris Martinez is near Calistoga tonight to bring us an up-close look.
Dramatic body cam video from first responders Sunday night shows the desperate rush to get people out of harm's way.
She's disabled. All right, let me get her feet.
A sheriff's department cruiser drove through neighborhoods.
This is a mandatory evacuation order. Leave your homes.
And then out on foot, waving cars away.
Go!
9,000 firefighters are now battling the multiple blazes torching Northern California, and they've made some progress.
We're really excited that it's going to be, we're making a big difference out there.
The sheriff's office is concentrating on missing persons, more than 200 still unaccounted for. Recovery teams with cadaver dogs are trying to locate the remains of those who were lost. Alejandro Ortega managed to escape his home as flames engulfed his neighborhood.
It's like the worst feeling ever. Like, it's the worst.
Firefighters are fanned out across the region, many of them charged with putting out hot spots to make sure the flames don't reignite.
At least 5,700 homes and businesses have been destroyed, including Sweet Tea's restaurant. The owner brought employees together Friday for a lunch and to pick up their final paychecks.
Our payroll is almost $90,000 a month, and so it's all going to affect it. It's going to just have a rippling effect through the economy.
The state's fire chief said it could be weeks or longer before investigators can determine the causes of the wildfires. Chris Martinez, CBS News.